Hello students, good morning everyone. In last class, you learnt unit 2 supplementary, the former unless daughter section 1, is it? Did you all remember it? Okay, fine. In today's class, you are going to learn second section of this supplementary. Okay, but before going into today's topic, I just want you to recall last class topic also, okay? In last class, we learned that a wealthy farmer is getting old, so he wanted to distribute his wealth to his daughters. So, he kept a test upon it. He called all his daughters and gave them each bag of millets. He asked them to use the grains in the best way and asked them to come back after 1 year. You already know about the millets, is it? It is just like a grain. Okay, children. Now, you are going to see how first and second daughter used these grains in the useful way. After 1 year, they all came back to their houses because father asked them to use the grains in a useful way. So, they used in a useful way and came back after 1 year. I hope this is very clear to you. This is your first section. I am revising it now. Okay. How did first and second daughter use the grains? Yes. What did the first daughter did with the grains given by her father? She used to fed the flocks of birds. She fed those grains to flock of birds. Okay, children, I hope this is very clear to you. What first daughter did with the grains? She fed those to the flock of birds. Okay. So, you think that this is a very useful way to use the grains? Okay, let's we move on to second daughter, how she used this grains, okay? This is a very easy and very important story, children. Please listen carefully. If you have any doubt, please clarify with me. Then the father called second daughter and she replied, she mixed those grains for the community food service so that everyone could have it. So, what she did with the grains? She mixed those grains to the community food service. Okay, children. First daughter fed the grains to flock of birds. And second daughter mixed the grains for community food service. Now, we move on to third daughter's opinion. After this, the third daughter came. The farmer asked her about the grains. She said, "Father, I don't have those grains with me now. I need two bullocks and men to get the grains with me now. I need two bullocks and men to get the grains." Father was confused and asked her, "Why do you need bullocks and men to bring the grains here?" See, father gave only a bag of grains to all the three daughters, but now third daughter need a bullock. You know, bullock cart. A man is riding bullock. See, in this picture, man is riding a bullock cart. Is it? What she did with the grains? See, the daughter smiled and replied, "I sowed those grains and now it has grown as crops." What she did with the grains? She used these grains in a very useful way. She sowed all these grains. See, she used it for a agriculture purpose so that the grains grown as a crops. You know about crops, is it? So, I need bullock cart and men to harvest and bring back the grains. So that she need a bullock cart and men to harvest the crops and bring back the grains. Father was happy to know that she used the grains wisely. So, which daughter is very wise? Third daughter is very wise. Wise in the sense, she used in a very useful way. She is very wise. Father found her apt and gave her the responsibility of the fields. He distributed his other wealth equally among the other two daughters. Father now selected a correct person. Found her apt means very correct person. Found third daughter as the correct person to hand over the agricultural field so that she can use it in a very smart way. Okay, he distributed his other wealth equally among the other two daughters, and also he gave a shares of his wealth equally to the first and second daughter. See, we should be very wise. Wise in the sense, we should use our brain to work. This is very important in all the task. See how wise the third daughter is, and she also used the given grains in a very best way. So now we move on to question answer of this supplementary. Okay, children, listen carefully. Answer the following. What did the father give to all the daughters? The father gave a bag of millet to all his daughters. And second one is, what did the first daughter do? The first daughter fed the grains to a flock of birds. And third one is, how did the second daughter use the grain? The second daughter mixed the millets with other grains kept for community food service. And fourth question is, how did the third daughter use the grain? The third daughter sowed the grains in the land. Fifth question is, this is very important question, listen. Who is the wisest of all? Who is very wisest of all among the three daughters? Already you learnt in your supplementary, is it? The third daughter is the wisest of all. These are your five question answers you have in your supplementary section. Okay. Now your homework is, you are going to revise all the five question answers which you have written in your classwork. These five question answers you already wrote in your classwork, is it? So today you are going to revise all the five question answers. I hope this is very clear to you. So now it's time to revise first five question answers of your supplementary. These question answers are very easy. So please revise well. Write one time as homework. Already you written five question answers in your classwork, is it? Most of you have completed your classwork. Please do complete your classwork. Your classwork is very important during the time of examination and also for revision. Okay, children. So please maintain your classwork. Okay. Do write in your classwork whatever we teach you. Those who are not completed your classwork, try to complete your classwork as soon as possible. If you need any help, you can ask me. Okay, children. I hope these five question answer is very useful and you understood it clearly, right? Okay, good. Kindly do response for your homeworks. Okay, children. Maintain your classwork as well as possible. Okay, children. Today you are going to revise all the five question answer and write one more time. Okay. Thank you so much, children. Your response is very important to us. Okay. Thank you.